Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
What do we got?
Maybe in one of these.
Got it.
Boozer! Booze man, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
All this time, that chopper shows up.
I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close to... Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
You're a researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them. Stay in the shrubs, they can't see me in there.
Got everything you need? Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
I heard something.
Sarah. No. Forget it. Can't be.
We are authorized to shoot on sight.
Okay, that ought to distract them.
Field note 2000. After tracking the large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Sarah.
And I asked if you were going in.
Can't be.
Say I was.
Sleeping? They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Sealed caves? Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Turn on the duty roster. Yes, it was. I double-checked all the assignments. There? Booze man, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
Go down to the farewell. The Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, O'Brien. Couldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
He's alive. He's alive.
There, the whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ.
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them on the radio. Talking up... about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer, I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Boozer?
No, no, you're gonna get yourself killed.
You gotta wait till you're whole, brother.
I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Dick.
Deacon, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled.
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for. Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
leader. Finish burning out these nests. Sons of bitches, aren't you?
The ambushes you said this week.
Deer Crossing. Something's never changed. Down on the swarmers out here.
And they're proof that I was right.
You thought fellas died out later.
Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying and wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. Thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
What do you need?
I keep telling.
How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in? You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler.
Yeah.
Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alki. One drifter.
I'm gonna stretch my legs for a while.
That right there, good piece.
I'm going for a walk.
Good choice.
Won't be long.
Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Gotta go patrol around for a bit.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Can't head north until I get better gear. Tucker it is. Hey, Tuck.